Assalamu alaikum, dear children. Shall we continue our SS class here? Can you say what we have learned in the last class? Yes, very good. We have learned festivals, national festivals, and some of the religious festivals. We can learn more about festivals today. Are you ready? Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December. People decorate Christmas trees and prepare pudding and cake. Next is Gurupurabs. Gurupurabs are important festivals of the Sikhs and are celebrated in different times of the year. Buddha Purnima and Mahavira Jayanti are celebrated by Buddhists and Jainas. Next is Nowruz. Nowruz is the spring festival of the Zoroastrians. Okay, children, now we can learn about harvest festivals. Do you know what is harvest festival? Children, harvest festivals are celebrated across India. Do you know when it is celebrated? Harvest festivals are celebrated when crops are cut and gathered from the fields. During this time, farmers are happy because all their hard work in the field has produced results. Children, harvest festival in Kerala is Onam. The highlight of Onam celebration is the famous boat race. Harvest festival of Punjab is Baisakhi. Harvest festival of Tamil Nadu is Pongal. Harvest festival of Karnataka is Sankranti. And harvest festival of Assam is Bihu. Okay, children, today we have learned some religious festivals and also we have learned the harvest festivals. Assalamu alaikum.